up, y'all? It's your girl, Miss LA, and you're watching Welcome to Cali. I was watching this video on YouTube. Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl, Miss LA, and you're watching Welcome to Cali. I was watching this video on YouTube. Thug attacks street performer. I mean, seriously, what is going on in the world today? Damn, Obamacare now this? Okay, the video, it was funny, okay. Don't get me wrong, I laughed the first time I saw it. It gets straight to the point. Pushes, runs, pushes and runs. My only problem is, why in the hell did they call him a thug? I mean, dude, you know, he didn't look like a thug. I didn't see no Jerry curl, no big chain, nothing, no gold teeth. He didn't look like a thug. They're calling him a thug because why? Why? Hint, because he's black, y'all. Look. Every race has its crazy people. I'm pretty sure if it was a white dude who pushed that man and ran, it would not have said thug. It would have said white guy pushes somebody or something. It wouldn't have said that. So, I mean, the video was funny, but the whole thug thing, yeah, that's just, I don't like it. So, in other news, Kim Kardashian and Kanye West are engaged. Can y'all believe it? I mean, did y'all think that was gonna happen? Because I'm surprised. I'm really shocked. But okay, Kris Jenner just came out and said that she thinks Bruce is gay, and because Bruce has women dresses in his closet, Kanye West is gay. Is this some kind of, you know, mother and daughter dating gay dudes so they can keep up with their hoish ways? I'm just saying. Do y'all really think this marriage is going to last? I don't even think they're going to get married. They're going to spend a whole lot of money, and then this is going to fall apart. This is ridiculous. And then Kim with her video showing her ass to everybody. Seriously, why do you want a wife like that? Kanye, even if you're gay, you can do better. Why do you want to get with these hoes? Kanye, come on, man. You can do better than that. Man, I love Kanye West as an artist. I just hate that he had a baby with a hoe. Damn, when your daughter, when Northy, whatever y'all call her, when she, you know, gets older and sees her mama as a hoe, Kanye, I feel bad for you, but hey, what can I say, y'all? I mean, I love the Kardashians. If y'all tired of hearing about the Kardashians, go somewhere else, because Kardashians are in right now. These people are everywhere. They're making headlines. The kids going to jail, getting arrested for faking, they had a fake ID at a club and got caught. So what do y'all think about the so-called pushing street performers and running away? Do you think it's fake? Do you think someone just did that so they can get a bunch of views? The guy, he didn't press any kind of charges or anything. So, I mean, let me know. Please comment below. Let us know what you guys think about this whole thug pushing street performers.